Just like Commissioner Colvin said, it's been a busy week, lots of stuff going on this past weekend. Fortunately for me, my oldest son was home on spring break. He decided not to take off to go off to Mexico or any place like that, which is suits me just fine. It was good to have him home, have the full house again. This past Friday, I was at the Optimist Club, which is not shocking to anybody, and we're doing our drive-through fish and chips dinner. We have 2 more weeks left on that, so come on out. Everything is fresh made, and from what I understand, our coleslaw is the bomb, and I agree. Then, of course, Saturday, Cherry Blossom Festival. I was down there at about 8:30, 9 o'clock that morning to start cooking 250 pounds of French fries. And it was a good turnout. It was love seeing the people come up and say, oh, what do you have in here? Tell them what we have. Oh, how much is it? No, it's free. And we had to get to the point where it was, no, for real, it's free. Take it. And the hardest thing to do, you wouldn't believe, is to sell free French fries. It is incredibly hard to do sometimes. But it's always a good turnout. And it's the Optimist Club's way of thanking the county for all of their support and our endeavors. That evening, I was supposed to go to the 4-H thing, but I had to back out of that because of my cherry blossom commitment. End up at the Ridge American Legion later that evening, around 7 o'clock, for their to celebrate the 104th birthday of the American Legion of the United States. I was really honored to have been asked, albeit at the last minute, by my uncle, which is par for the course. And but it was good to sit down. I do enjoy sitting down with those guys down there. And that is, I was born and raised down in that area, and good seeing old faces again. Sunday, I finally took a breath. And the rest of the commissioners can agree. Every once in a while, you have to recharge for a few minutes. So I spent the day in my garage, cleaning my garage, and my youngest son watching to see if FDU could beat FAU and March Madness and continue their Cinderella run. Unfortunately, that didn't turn out, but it was a good time just hanging out with my son watching basketball instead of having to go someplace to watch him play basketball. I had dinner in the smoker, and it got to the point where I was able to sit down, hang out with him for a little while, which is great, and I actually did have to do a little bit of work and did some reading to get myself for today, get ready for today. And also, another reminder that Maryland Day is on the 25th, and you cannot experience Maryland Day unless you come to the true birthplace of Maryland, that is St. Clement's Island. We do wear our flag, as my tie can attest to that. We are... they have a good program down there, and I really look forward to seeing a lot of you down there. Thank you.